This morning, the Marion Independent School District says one of its schools will be closed today and tomorrow because of storm-related water damage. Francis Marion Intermediate School has been under renovation since last year. It's part of a multi-million dollar bond voters passed in 2021. The district says all other buildings will stay open.